I saw the man who raped me when I was 14, probably again when I was about 17, at a taping of my first TV show. And I had performed, and it was really wonderful, and the crowd had emptied out, and he just was there. He was falling down drunk, and he looked me in the eyes, and he didn't say anything, and I didn't say anything.